If you click on this video, you probably want to know how to create your interior right. If you haven't your own cover, then probably you want to know how to do it right, then just click on this video when I tell you everything in detail. But if you already have your own cover, then let's go and I will show you everything about creating interior. Click home, create a design. And now custom size, choose inches, not millimeters, inches, 6 by 9, 6 by 9. So there are two type of interior you can create. It's a bleed or no bleed interior. And for better understanding, I will show you. Let's go to the Google bar and type KDP interior calculator, KDP tools, resource, bleed and margins. Okay, here we are. The main thing you need to understand before you will create your interior, it will be no bleed or bleed interior. So there is a sample you can see on the left side. It's no bleed interior and bleed page. The bleed interior, it's such kind of design when your all pictures designs will reach till the end of your edges. In the previous video I created no bleed design. If you didn't see it, click to this link. Now we will create bleed design. So let's stick to this one, and now we need to add 0.125 inches, or just take this one, 6 by 9. It's our design interior, but it's only without bleed design. Now we need the right side page size with bleed, so 6.125. So copy paste, just copy paste, command C, go back, create design, custom size. Copy paste, inches, create new design. Now we have our interior page. Composition notebook, it's just page with lines. So let's take it, reduce the size till 1 and duplicate so many as you can. It's a joke, not so many. You need to stick to your best seller competitor. Take this one, choose everything, position to the left and tidy up. So now we have it. Now we need to duplicate our pages till 120, but there are some limitations in Canva. You can create only 100 pages, but it's not a problem. We will create 100 pages and then we'll create 20 pages, and I will show you how we can combine these two PDF files. So let's smash this button and we need to do it 100 times. Okay. Here we are, we have created 100 pages, but if you will pay for Canva, you will able to create 120 pages. But let's stick to the free option. So 100 pages, share, download, PDF print, download. To the desktop, let's name it 100 pages. Okay. And now we need to download only 20 pages. So click again download, but not all pages. We need to choose from 1 till 20. Done. Choose PDF print, Don't forget. Okay. Waiting. So desktop, 20 pages. Now I will show you how to combine these two PDF files. So let's go to Google search bar. smallpdf.com/merge-pdf. Here we are. Thank you, guys. So let's choose our files. 100 page, press command button, and 20 pages. Open. And now we just need to smash this button. So now we have created 120 our pages. Let's download it, save to device, and let's name it ready to upload interior. And of course, check. First page, 120 pages. We created our interior. And now, when you have your cover and interior, we need to publish it on Amazon, right? So if you want to know how to do it right and not to get a rejection from Amazon, then probably you need to see this video. Thank you for watching, and hope I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.